Within the neurology department of the University Hospital of Freiburg, a well-known man is currently finishing his doctorate. He changed career from sport to science. His name, Georg Hettich, Olympic champion in the Nordic Combined in 2006. I feel great about it, the way everything went. I'm really happy with it all. I feel very comfortable with the situation. I wouldn't have changed anything. I wouldn't have done it differently. So, Hettich regrets nothing. I always studied here during my sports career. Really, it was at the same time, studying and competing at the top of my sport. I finished my studies in 2010, and then I started my doctorate here at the Sports Institute in Freiburg, and I'll finish it soon. The subject is control of balance in human beings. The Olympic champion of the Turin Games is passionate about his new position. The results of his research are enabling him to help patients with their therapy. We want to know how it works, how the control of balance works, and we can simulate some dysfunction with the robot. So, if somebody has Parkinson's disease or problems with his balance system, well, we can build it here. For that, we're using the parameters that we're adapting to the corresponding case. And so, you have precise information, and you can begin some effective therapy. During his sports career, his studies were always an important aspect of his life. To study was something he felt was essential for him, a necessary balance between the two domains. And he was helped to combine sport and academic study. I was so lucky that I had an incredible offer of subjects to study in the winter, but also in the summer, so that I was never obliged to study during the winter. And that was the key element to why it worked. It helped me because I was free from my sport and could study throughout the whole summer. His Nordic combined career spanned 15 years. Hettich took part in 5 World Championships, 1 Universiade, 3 Olympic Games, and 201 World Cup competitions. During that time, he experienced ups and downs and some painful moments. There were several reasons why I quit my sports career. Sometimes I was injured. I had big knee problems due to my sport. And also, the younger athletes became better than me. First, I thought, well, you've got to continue. But then I decided to stop my career at the end of the 2010 season. And so I started to prepare myself for a new chapter of my life. Georg Hettich was brought up in the Black Forest region. He started skiing when he was just 2 years old, and he would go on to find success in the Nordic combined. He'd take part in the Winter Olympics at Salt Lake City in 2002 and win silver in the team competition. But even as a little boy, he was already a determined character, and he knew that silver would never be enough. I knew that once in my life I wanted to win an individual gold medal. I'd won team medals, and then in 2003 once again I was second with the team and fourth in the individual. And for me it was like, oh, you get so close. And then in the second event, the sprint, I finished fourth again. At that time I thought, twice you had a chance to do it, but you failed. And that was quite difficult for me to accept. I was very angry with myself. By 2005, Georg Hettich had won just 1 Olympic silver medal and 2 silvers at the World Championships. But everything would change when he'd compete as a student at the Winter Universiade at Innsbruck, an important event and fantastic preparation for the World Championships taking place in Germany soon afterwards.
Well,
There were only students at Innsbruck. Everybody wanted to win, but in a relaxed way. And I really appreciated that. And then the competition itself, it was great. Unfortunately, right afterwards I had the World Championships, so I could only compete in one Universiade event, and that was the individual competition. Anyway, I had a great jump, and I performed really well in the race, so I was able to defend my leading position. Yeah, I became student world champion, my first big individual title. That Winter Universiade victory gave him the necessary confidence. The year after, as an outsider, he became Olympic champion in Turin. A star in his own country, a role model for young German athletes at the National Olympic Training Center in Freiburg.
Er hat einen eigenen Kopf, was...
He always knows what he wants to do. At that time, it was something unusual to study and go your own way. I think it was quite difficult for him. After his Olympic victory, Georg Hettich had to face pressure, too much pressure. He started to doubt himself and preferred to continue his university studies, finally retiring from the sports scene in 2010. I gave everything. I thought I didn't want to regret anything. Go and bring it to an end, I said. And it was my last World Cup in Oslo. There, it was obvious, and it had been for a year, really, that it would be my last one. I was able to cope with it because I knew, okay, now it's finished. Georg Hettich benefited from his double life between sports and academic study. Never give up. That's what I've learned. The German, Georg Hettich, a fine example of how to combine sport at the highest level and a successful university career.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.